It's about time. Now get out there and defeat him. Oh, what should we call him?
Using the Potara for the Vegeta, wasn't it? Okay, how about
No, forget it. Hurry and go.
Now hold on a second. Having a name would definitely make us sound much cooler. This time it'll be Goku-chan. Very good. How about Gogeta?